First off, activate her. Then, go off to the first bell. Kill the Shinchus with the sword. Follow the white tiles on the memory game. Back off after you finish the causes fears a hand that can grab you. Then, slash the hand until it dies. This is what happens if you don't move. Keep ringing the bells and slashing until look at the shapes on the door and tap to each one. When she roars, hide and stay still, then do the Osu minigame. Repeat this for all doors. Go through the door. Look close, follow my instructions.